Hello, today we're going to learn how to burn a DVD using Wondershare's Video Converter Ultimate, so let's get started. To do this, first insert a blank DVD to your computer. Then open up Video Converter Ultimate. Then go to Burn. From there, click Add Files and find the video you wish to burn to the DVD. Once you found it, click Open. From there, click Burn. And you're done. You just learned how to burn a DVD using Wondershare's Video Converter Ultimate. For more, check out our other videos about Wondershare's Video Converter Ultimate.